Hey guys, Tom here from Sazerac Gaming, and this is a GTA 5 money cheap car resell video. So first of all, getting right into it, go to online options and change your spawn location to last location. You must do that for this glitch to work. Now basically, this glitch can probably earn you about, if you're about my level, which is about level 21, 22, then this glitch could earn you, I don't know, it's like 40k every time, and each time it probably takes you about 3 minutes, so that's like 800k an hour. It's not the most, but it is the working money cheat for this. Now, what you want to do is you want to bring in, this is after the patch, by the way, guys. You want to bring in a Lampadatti Felon Coupe or GT, which you want to buy online. You want to go to sell, click sell. Watch this bit carefully, guys. You want to upgrade your car properly first. So, like the musical horn, 25,000, it's quite a lot. So, make it worth as much as possible. Sell vehicle. And as soon as you sell it, press start, RB, go down to swap character. And then by doing this, you're basically getting the money from selling your car. But when you spawn back in, by selecting your character again, same character, when you spawn back in, you'll spawn back in inside your car. Now this is, I think, a good glitch. Because you can do it multiple times as long as you don't mess up on the timing. It's all to do with timing, really. And I mean, if you're at a level like when you've unlocked all the upgrades on the car, you can probably earn like maybe triple what I'm earning at the moment. Because no, more than triple. You can earn tons. It just depends on your level, obviously, to how many things you can buy. So look, I spawn back in my garage. If you own a property, then that's where you'll spawn. You'll spawn back in your garage. It's supposed to spawn in your last location. I don't know why it kept doing this for me, but yeah. So look, I'll prove it now. So I've got my car back. I leave the garage, and you'll see in a second. Yeah, look, 41,000 when I had zero in there originally. So what I do is I just go to the internet and I just deposit the cash that I just made. Yeah, I deposit the cash, and then I just start the whole process over again. So I go all the way back to Los Santos Customs, and then obviously this time I don't need to upgrade my car again because it's already fully upgraded. So I just need to literally hit sell. And when it says, are you sure you want to, get ready, and you press A, so it's sold, and then immediately afterwards, press start, if you're on Xbox, start RB, A, and, no, sorry, start RB, and then go down to swap character, and switch your character, choose your character again, and spawn back in. So you see me now going back to Los Angeles Customs. Yeah, so there I am, going back in. I do this exactly the same thing all over again. So we go, look, sell. Are you sure? Yes. Start. RB. Swap character. Yeah, so guys, thanks for watching this. I will just show me doing it a couple more times, sped up at the end of this video, just so you can see. But I hope you enjoyed this glitch, and I hope it's helpful for you. Please like and comment and subscribe, because it would be really great, because I haven't uploaded that many GTA 5 videos. But yeah, this glitch I hope is helpful for you guys.
When all of your flaws and all of my flaws are laid out one by one. A wonderful part of the mess that we made, we pick ourselves undone. All of your flaws and all of my flaws, they lie there hand in hand. Ones we've inherited, ones that we learn, they pass from man to man. There's a hole in my soul, I can't feel it, I can't feel it. And there's a hole in my soul, can you feel it, can you feel it? You have always worn your flaws upon your sleeve, and I have always buried them deep beneath the ground. Dig them out. That we need them to be who we are. Without them we'd be doomed. There's a hole in my soul, I can't fill it, I can't fill it. And there's a hole in my soul, can you fill it, can you fill it? You have always won. That we made, we pick ourselves undone.